So how can we deal with the case where either V or U already has an assignment? Do we have to modify the search tree for that? Do we have to initiate a brute force search in that case? Or is it the case that we do not need to worry at all, because it's actually quite obvious what to do with those vertices? So please select whichever you think is correct.